divide 362 by 12. While doing this division, many do the mistake. And what is the mistake that they do? I will tell. But before that, first we should frame it in this way. See, that is 362 12. Okay, next. Now here we have 3. 3 is smaller than 12, so we take 2 numbers, that is 36. Now when do we get 36 in 12 table? 12, 3 is 36. Now you should subtract 36 minus 36 is 0. So now you bring the beside number down, that is 2. Now here is where the mistake happens. And the mistake is this one. See. Here we have 2. 2 is smaller than 12. So what many do is, they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought this number down, and in the same step you want to put a dot and take 0. I repeat, just now you brought a number down, and in the same step you want to put a dot and take 0, which is wrong. Both of this should not happen at the same step. You are not supposed to do that. Instead, what you should think of is, to this number, what should you multiply to get a number here? If we multiply by 1, we get 12. 12 is larger than 2. So what we do is, we multiply by 0. 12 into 0 is 0. So now you subtract, you get 2. Here we did not bring any number down. Now 2 is smaller than 12. So now you can put a decimal and take 0 here. Now here we have 20. A number close to 20 in 12 table is 12 ones, 12. You subtract, you get 8. Now you can take 0. Now a number close to 80 in 12 table is 12 6, 72. You subtract, you get 8, 0, it goes on. We get 6 bar on 6. So this is our quotient. Did you understand where the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?